I'm not speaking on behalf of the Islamic State or speaking for them, but I'm speaking about my life, and I would like to record...
Russell Dennison was an American who joined the Islamic State, or ISIS, as a fighter in Syria.
But if this information was to be released while I am alive, it could potentially make a very dangerous situation for me with the security forces.
I'm Trevor Aaronson. For months, Russell secretly communicated with me, telling me about his conversion to Islam, his life in the United States, and his journey to the Middle East, and ultimately, to the world's most feared terrorist organization.
So as soon as we were like walking across the border, you could hear the bombs, the missiles, the bullets, everything, the tanks. So I thought to myself, Allahu Akbar, where am I going? And there's no turning back.
Russell's recordings provide an astonishing firsthand account of what it was like for an American in the Islamic State. From the Intercept and Topic Studios, this is American ISIS, an Audible original.